now what are you studying?
Health. Quiz tomorrow.
You been going to class?
Yeah.
You been doing the readings?
Sure.
Then why are you studying?
To get a good grade.
Grades are for crap.
Buck, you only say that because your grades are crappy.
It's what you know and how you act that's important.
Do you think an accident victim cares what grade his doctor got in English 3?
Buck, what do you have in mind?